news of the day right here live in front of Emma School. Breaking news for the weather today. Host pipe ban to be imposed in drought hit parts of the UK. Drought has affected areas that are southeast of England and expected to spread across more of England and Wales. Unless strong rains arrive, which is very unlikely. Next up for today, there is going to be a yellow warning of fog in the East Midlands. It will slowly start to break and lift. There will be some sunny spells during the day. Feeling warm on that day with a temperature of 14 degrees. Some clear skies will increase during the night and temperatures may go down. Thursday, 15 March 2012. The weather across England is the kind of weather temperature it should be. In Edinburgh, Cardiff and Belfast it is 10 degrees. In Manchester it is 11 degrees. In London it is the kind of weather you can sit on the beach and relax with a temperature of 16 degrees. Last but not least, in Derby it is also a hot temperature with 14 degrees. That is all for today in the weather. For now, goodbye.